the fuck was that coming at me? Three more rams.
Must be one of the caches recruit Whittle mentioned.
Cache is mine.
It is a comfort to have you present on our journey, Seeker.
You so rarely call me by my name, Solas. Why is that?
Manners, perhaps.
Manners have not held you back on other occasions.
I say what I believe to be true, even if it gives offense to those who prefer the lie. But there is no lie in what you are. Your position is an honorable one, and well earned.
And one more. Oh.
One down. Okay, so now that's done, let's go do apostate caches. Which one am I facing? Yep, that's the right one, this way. This way, this way. Jump, jump. This is an apostate cache? Is it really? Maybe up in this burning fucking building? Nope, right here. Bam!
More supplies for Recruit Whittle.
Was this cabin on fire before? I don't remember this cabin being on fire. I don't remember this cabin. Actually.
Here, let me try.
Yeah, I don't remember this cabin. Tenth light loss. What else is there? Wait a minute. That looks like a plant I've never seen before. Crystal Grace. Nope. It's over here. There's an apostate cache right by your fucking camp. That's some bullshit.
Is it true that the entire dwarven economy relies upon lyrium?
Mostly. We've got the Nog market cornered as well.
And the dwarves of Orzammar have never studied lyrium?
Well, if they have, they certainly haven't shared anything up here. Why?
It is the source of all magic. Save that which mages bring themselves. Dwarves alone have the ability to mine it safely. I wondered if they had sought to learn more.
The folks back in Orzammar don't care much about anything but tradition.
Nope, it's like it's here somewhere. It's like in my camp. Yep, right fucking here.
For Recruit Whittle.
All right, next one. Let's do that one furthest away, and then work our way back up. Do those other quests in the process. Well, that sounds like a plan. Okay. Sorry, was just double checking something. Let's see. Ooh, elf root. Of course, there's something that I missed somewhere. But fuck it. So many fucking rams everywhere. What's this? Iron. And elf root. Oh. I remember this cave. I was here before. Drake stone. Drake stone. Drake stone. And Drake stone. And Drake stone. And Mage Cache.
Supplies for recruit Whittle.
Whoops. So let's take that off. Well, put that right there. They're both within the same direction, so I'll see that other quest along the way. Oh, what am I doing? He's gotta have leveled up by now. What? Oh, wait. Yeah, he leveled. I'm stupid. Okay. Spirit. Rejuvenating barrier. When you or allies have an active barrier beneficial on your inventory system, helps them recover mana or stamina more quickly. Revival. You sense to heal fallen allies in an area, getting them back on their feet. 60-second cooldown. More energy before depleting. Barrier plus 50%. Ooh. Increases your own spell's damage and barrier generation for a brief period of time. Barrier 50%. Oh, what's this? Guardian Spirit. Protect barrier springs automatically. You know what? I gotta get you some offensive magic, though, because you've been chilling. You're due. Enter Stillness. Fade Step. Oh, let's give you some fire. Flash fire. You ignite an enemy with searing pain and send them fleeing in panic. Actually, you know what? Chain lightning or energy barrage? I want to give you, like, more ice stuff. But none of it's active. You mark the ground and lift it, takes a short time to prime. Once it's ready, it will freeze the first target to step on it. Oh, shit. Alright, let's start working towards that. I think it'll be worth it.